Concussions are changing the way football is played. New helmet designs may decrease the risk, but a South Georgia high school's using the best equipment available.
So budget decides a lie.
Helmet dangers. Tonight on WALB News 10 at 6.